bar. It's a little salon, like the one down the street from you. Beauty bar, full of janky stylists, simply waiting for.
They're here.
They're here?
They're here.
They're here.
Need beer.
Well, there's Helena with her filthy brushes. You know they're messy from that smell. And there's John John with his cold, and his snot rack full of mold. Oh, I hope he doesn't sneeze on.
Good morning, Nell.
Good morning, Bob.
Where are you off to?
To the color lab. I have a highlight with a brand new client, and I'm so excited because...
That's nice. Clarice, the plunger. Excuse me, I've got a client.
Look, there she is. That girl is so peculiar.
With her overactive principles.
Never leaving things undone.
Doesn't care about having fun.
Oh, there's something weird about that stylist now.
Oh, Bob, it says you must clean your hands with soap and water before you go. I think it's true. There could be bad germs. There must be reasons for these rules, I know.
You can wash your hands in the restroom, Bob. Hand-washing facilities, including hot and cold running water, must be provided for employees. You're an employee, Bob. Bob?
Whoa!
Look out for your walking, Bob.
Oh, my back.
It says right here the floors must be thoroughly cleaned each day, and hair must be swept up and placed in a closed receptacle after each haircut.
What are you doing, Nell?
All trash containers must be emptied daily and kept clean by washing or using plastic liners.
What the?
Clean towels must be used on each client. Soiled towels have to be removed after use on each client and placed in a suitable receptacle until they can be washed in hot water and chlorine bleach.
Oh, dear Helena, there's a little problem. He seems to have an open sore. And according to these laws, any skin that looks that raw would be just cause to send him out the door. Oh, isn't this disgusting? Walking across the shampoo bowls to Here's where I toss my cookies. Oh my gosh, it's overflowing with poopy.
It's no surprise that our hygiene is lacking.
Maybe why our clients feel unwell.
Sure, we all could be alive
and face a firing squad.
But the chances are superfluous.
Even if a client has some pus.
So what the hell will this do here in jail?
John John, I didn't want to say anything in front of your client, but I was reading in the rules and they say that multi-use equipment, implements, tools, or materials have to be cleaned and disinfected before use on each client. Well, it does say that you don't have to disinfect your chairs and dryers before each client, though. This must be a mistake. These are professional products, but their labels are missing. They shouldn't be in the retail area. I better move them before we get into trouble with OSHA.
Yoo-hoo, Miss Press, what you doing?
Oh, I'm just waiting for my new client. We're going to do a highlight. She should be here any time now.
By any chance, was her name Dorothy?
Yes, that's right, Dorothy, and I can't wait until...
Well, I got some bad news for you, Cupcake. Dorothy just went back to the styling area with Shaylin.
What?
That's right, you gotta keep your eye on Shaylin. She's a snake.
Well, she can't do that. Dorothy's my client. I'll just have to...
Forget it, girl. She's gone. Just suck it up. There'll be another one. Maybe.
Well, snap.
Right from the moment I receive my license, just want to be professional. Oh, I know that only you could help that dream come true. Yes, I know you'll help me build my clientele. Right here, it says, I just disposed of after each guest or single use. The bar for us, that really makes sense. There's not another guidebook I would use.
Ow! Dang it, that's hot. Yeah, this'll clean it off.
Excuse me? I don't think you're supposed to put that into a glass of water. Surely this book might provide instructions. I knew it. Right here is the answer. It says in black and white. Electrical equipment, like your curling iron, cannot be immersed in liquid. Instead, it says it must be wiped clean and disinfected prior to each use on a client. That makes a lot of sense. I mean, who would put an electrical appliance that's still plugged in into water, right? Anyone? Oh my gosh, who are you people?
I say hello to even hear me. This can't go on. It isn't right. Your guests deserve so much more than this. She'll be responsible for that light.
Oh, now for you, it's also black and white.
But there she goes, that girl is photo mental. She made our lives a living hell.
Then she took one of the chin.
And with that, we have to grin. Cause she really is a loony girl.
A loony and a prudish girl.
She really is a snooty girl.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you have an appointment, honey?
No, I don't. But I'm with the Department of Health, honey.
All licensees shall clean their hands with soap and water or use a hand sanitizer prior to performing any service and as necessary during the service to ensure a client's health and safety. All cosmetology establishments and licensees shall utilize clean and disinfected equipment, tools, implements, and supplies in accordance with this chapter and shall employ good hygiene habits while providing cosmetology services. A licensee may not perform services on a client if the licensee has reason to believe the client has a contagious condition, such as head lice, nits, ringworm, conjunctivitis, or inflamed, infected, broken, raised, or swollen skin, or nail tissue, or an open wound or sore in the area to be serviced. Single-use equipment, implements, tools, or porous items not addressed in this rule shall be discarded after use on a single client. Electrical equipment that cannot be immersed in liquid shall be wiped clean and disinfected prior to each use on a client. Floors and cosmetology establishments shall be thoroughly cleaned each day. Hair cuttings must be swept up and deposited in a closed receptacle after each haircut. All clean and disinfected implements and materials, when not in use, shall be stored in a clean, dry, debris-free environment, including, but not limited to, drawers, cases, tool belt, rolling trays, or hung from hooks. They must be stored separate from soiled implements and materials. Ultraviolet electrical sanitizers are permissible for use as a dry storage container. Non-cosmetology-related supplies must be stored in separate drawers or locations. Shampoo bowls and manicure tables shall be disinfected prior to use for each client. All trash containers must be emptied daily and kept clean by washing or using plastic liners. Hand washing facilities, including hot and cold running water, must be provided for employees. Each cosmetology establishment shall keep all products used in the conduct of their business properly labeled in compliance with OSHA requirements. Multi-use equipment, implements, tools, or materials not addressed in this chapter shall be cleaned and disinfected before use on each client. Except as otherwise provided in this chapter, chairs and dryers do not need to be disinfected prior to use for each client. Clean towels shall be used on each client. Towels must be washed in hot water and chlorine bleach. Soiled towels shall be removed after use on each client and deposited in a suitable receptacle. Haircutting and shampoo capes shall be kept clean. A clean, one-use cape shall be used for each client, or a sanitary neck strip or towel shall be used to keep the cape from coming into direct contact with the client's neck.